The real power of daily routine for iOS is the ability to create routines, which represent recurring patterns in our everyday lives. To view our list of routines, tap the Options button, then tap Routines. Initially, our routine list is empty. Tap the plus button to create a routine, which we'll call Morning. Our routine has a color and an icon, both of which we can change. The most important aspect of a routine is its time slots. We edit them by tapping the Time Slots button. This routine is new, so it doesn't have any time slots yet, just a 24-hour gap. We can add a time slot by tapping the gap, then tapping Add Time Slot. Note that time slots start and end times are relative to the routine's start time. We want this first time slot to start when the routine starts, so tap Start When Routine Starts. We then pick an activity. For info on activities, see the Creating and Editing Activities video. Tap Done and the new time slot appears in the routine. We can change the time slot's duration by holding down the Duration button, then swiping in a circle, then releasing. When using the time spiral anywhere in daily routine, swiping inside the circle will change the value in 5-minute increments, while swiping outside uses 1-minute increments. Tap out of the time slot to finish editing it. Time slots can have specific names. For example, we can add an eating time slot and give it the name Breakfast. We can also add overlapping time slots. For example, we can select Add a custom time, then pick a time which overlaps another time slot. Once we select the activity, we now have concurrent time slots. Tapping a multi-time slot row presents a choice. Tapping one of the choices will edit that time slot. To save time, we can bypass this choice by tapping a specific time slot's icon or name, which edits that time slot immediately. Time slots are edited independently. For example, if we use the Shift feature to move this time slot back a few minutes, the other time slot is unchanged. The time slots now only partially overlap. When we return to the routine list, we see a preview of the time slots within our routine. When we return to the timeline, our morning routine is not there yet. We first need to assign the routine a start time and some dates. Tap a date we wish to add the routine to, then tap Add, then Routine. Tap Add at custom time, then pick a start time. If we hadn't created our routine yet, we could tap the Edit button to bring up the routine list and add or edit routines there. But the routine we want is there, so we select it and our routine appears in the timeline. So far, Daily Routine only knows that we want this routine at 7 a.m. on this one day. To specify all the dates we want the routine to repeat on, tap somewhere in the routine, then tap the Routine button, then choose Edit Schedule. Now tap the Dates button, and the calendar for this routine appears. At the moment, only one date is marked. Tap that date, and choose Change Dates. Let's say we wanted this routine to be scheduled every weekday. We could change the date range option to forever, then change the days option to days of week, and deselect the days we want to exclude, in this case, Saturday and Sunday. When we return to the routine calendar, we see every weekday is now colored. Tap Done to return to the timeline, and our routine is now repeated each weekday at 7 a.m. To make a one-off change to a routine's time slot, tap that time slot's icon or title, then tap Edit Instance, and make the change. Other instances of this time slot will not be affected. To make a change to the entire routine on a specific day, tap within the routine on that day, then choose the routine, and tap Edit Instance. You can then shift or skip the entire routine instance without affecting other instances of the routine. That's about it for creating and editing routines in Daily Routine for iOS. See the website or the help section of the app for more tutorial videos.